Immunotherapies are transforming the fight against cancer. These treatments prime the immune system to attack tumors, using their own defenses against them. But not all cancers are vulnerable to this approach, including triple-negative breast cancer. Now, researchers in the Merkin and Horucci groups at Northwestern University have developed a new form of immunotherapy that extends survival in mice with this hard-to-treat form of cancer. Immunotherapies turn immune cells into cancer hunters by training them on substances known as tumor-associated antigens. Like the scent of prey, these antigens are unique to different cancers. The trick for drug makers, then, is to find and package the antigens produced by tumors of a certain type. That is, unless a tumor doesn't make any. That's the problem with triple-negative breast cancer. This form of cancer is negative for the estrogen receptor, the progesterone receptor, and excess HER2 protein, three proteins commonly produced in large amounts by breast cancer cells. The research team has found one workaround that appears to work in mice. Instead of the conventional antigen approach, the team fed chopped-up tumor cells to the immune system of mice and let it go to work. This isn't an entirely new strategy. Other researchers have inoculated tumors with both minced cancer cells, or lysate, and molecules that stimulate the immune system, known as adjuvants. In this case, the team packaged the two components in the core of a spherical nucleic acid, or SNA, a globular nanoscale form of DNA that makes it easier to enter and stimulate immune cells. When injected under the skin of mice, the SNAs traveled to the lymph nodes. There, they released their cargo and stimulated cells to mount a charge against components of the lysate. Interestingly, a stronger immune response occurred when the team incorporated oxidized lysates into the nano-sized payload. 2/3 of mice receiving the treatment experienced complete tumor remission for at least 90 days, whereas all untreated animals died by day 30. More work is needed before the cancer-seeking SNA therapy is ready for clinical trials. Currently, the researchers are trying to figure out why oxidized lysates work better and which proteins in particular immune cells are locking onto. Understanding exactly how the therapy activates the immune system could lead to better ways of fighting triple-negative breast cancer and other forms of cancer. Cassandra Coleman, a postdoctoral researcher in the Merkin Group, is presenting the team's results at the American Chemical Society's Fall 2020 Virtual Meeting and Expo.